those who've gone on before you. And as we pour libation in remembrance of them, I want you to call out their names. Virginia Hines.
Mildred Preston. Robert Johnson.
And all the ancestors' names that we have on We give all honor, praise, and glory to our Mother, Father, Creator, and to the memory of our great African ancestors whose shoulders we stand upon, whose backs we lean upon, whose shoulders have held us up until this day. We ask that you accept the offering that we bring to you today. We ask that you accept your children home. We bring you light, we bring you food, we bring you water. What I'd like us to do, who is the oldest person in your room? Elder, other than me. Elder?
I am an African. My parents were stolen from their homeland and taken to another land. This was not their own. They were told that they would be able to return to their home. Some has returned. And some says, I don't know those people. I'm not going to return. But a friend gave me a scripture the other day, Deuteronomy 28, 65. And it said, God is going to make us the head and not the head, not the tail. That we are his people. If we just humble ourselves and obey him, we can be what he wants us to be. God bless you.
Like you put the first candle there. Don't you place it anywhere. And then we're going to start from this side, laying the candle. We'll go all the way around the room until the last person has laid the candle. Once you lay your candle, then you go out the door. So you start. Lay it in. Come on. You got it. And it says, blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law doth he meditate day and night. And he shall be like a tree that is planted by the rivers of water that bring forth its fruit in the season. His leaf also shall not wither, and whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. The ungodly is not so, but like the chaff which the wind driveth away. Therefore the ungodly shall not stand in judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of the righteous. For the Lord God, God is to know the way of the righteous, the way of the ungodly shall perish. And we are Africans. We are mother African children who return to the scene of the crime. We are the survivors. Oh. Hey. Ah.
Thank you.